Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I am going to help you with the following question. The question says, prove the following by using the principle of mathematical induction for all n belonging to natural numbers 1 into 3 plus 3 into 5 plus 5 into 7 up to 2n minus 1 into 2n plus 1 equals to n into 4n square plus 6n minus 1 the whole divided by 3. Let us start with the solution to this question. Here we have to prove that 1 into 3 plus 3 into 5 plus 5 into 7 up till 2n minus 1 into 2n plus 1 equals to n into 4n square plus 6n minus 1 divided by 3. Let P at n be 1 into 3 plus 3 into 5 plus 5 into 7 up till 2n minus 1 into 2n plus 1 is equal to n into 4n square plus 6n minus 1 the whole divided by 3. Putting n equal to 1, P at 1 becomes 1 into 3, that is same as 9 divided by 3, that is equal to 4 plus 6 minus 1 divided by 3, which is equal to 1 into 4 into 1 square plus 6 into 1 minus 1 divided by 3, which is equal to 3. And we see that this is true. Now, assuming that P at K is true, we have P at K is 1 into 3 plus 3 into 5 and so on till 2K minus 1 into 2K plus 1 is equal to K into 4k square plus 6k minus 1 divided by 3. Let this be the first equation. Now, to prove that P at k plus 1 is also true, let P at k plus 1 be 1 into 3 plus 3 into 5 plus 5 into 7 till 2k minus 1 into 2k plus 1 plus twice of k plus 1 minus 1 into 2 into k plus 1 plus 1, which is same as k into 4k square plus 6k minus 1 divided by 3 plus twice of k plus 1 minus 1 into 2 k plus 1 plus 1. This we get using the first equation, which is same as 4k cube plus 6k square minus k divided by 3 plus 2k plus 1 into 2k plus 3. We see that this is equal to 4k cube plus 6k square minus k divided by 3 plus 4k square plus 8k plus 3. Now this can be further written as 4k cube plus 6k square minus k plus 3 into 4k square plus 8k plus 3 divided by 3. This is equal to 4k cube plus 18k square plus 23k plus 9 divided by 3. Now, to represent the above expression in the terms of k plus 1, it is further simplified as 4k cube plus 14k square plus 4k square plus 9k plus 14k plus 9 divided by 3. This is equal to k into 4k square plus 14k plus 9 plus 1 into 4k square plus 14k plus 9, the whole divided by 3. Now, taking k plus 1 as common multiple, we get k plus 1 into 4k square plus 14k plus 9 divided by 3. Now, to represent the second bracket in terms of k plus 1, it is again simplified as k plus 1 into 4k square plus 8k plus 6k plus 4 plus 5 divided by 3. We see that this is equal to k plus 1 into 4 into k plus 1 the whole square plus 6k plus 5 divided by 3. Now, representing the whole expression in terms of k plus 1, we get k plus 1 into 4 into k plus 1 the whole square plus 6 into k plus 1 minus 1 divided by 3, which is same as p at k plus 1. Thus, p at k plus 1 is true wherever p at k is true. Hence, from the principle of mathematical induction, the statement p at n is true for all natural numbers n, hence proved. So I hope you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.